They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
People are asking us to rub stomachs together to stay warm, and I suggested wieners instead. Let's see.
I'll rub whatever I can on you, to be honest.
Alright, there we go. Gross.
You had mentioned in your chat earlier that we were going to be playing together, and some dude in chat was like, diabetic duos.
That's fucked up. We prefer...
I lost it.
We prefer dad bods, okay? Come on.
Dad bods of Twitch.
The thick dads.
Run in here.
Yeah, I love catching people in this house. You just walk through that gate and like 5 seconds later it opens.
How do you do it?
Never anything in this crap.
You checking the safes?
I'm checking the gun one. You can get the other one.
No, go ahead.
I don't need your charity. I'm voluntarily broke. I hate you. Yeah! God, I hate him so much. Kind of want to climb that van and just look around for a minute, too. You playing with your twin brother? Everybody says that. See, people in chat are saying we sound alike again.
No.
That's just Chicken trying to sound like me, guys. That's all.
Yeah, you missed what I said to that earlier when you went on your little, your super funny thing. How I'm trying to be just like you. I said, I was trying to be just like you, but I like girls.
The burns.
Didn't work out.
Oh, man. What's wrong? Kind of a... Oh, wait. Is that you aiming lasers at me? You almost got shot because that shit's red in my eyes.
That's the realism.
That's so weird. You have green lasers, but you aim them at, like, right in my eyes, and they're red. I hate you. God damn it. I'm fully blind. Oh, that one wasn't bad. I turned around, vision came back quick. Wait. For real, though. Like, shine the laser on the fence right here next to me.
Yeah,
chat,
it's green.
Chat, see how it's green? All right, shoot me in the eyes with it. Get me right in the pupil. It turns red. It's like Christmas. Look at this. All right, thanks.
Jesus Christ.
You never stained up the mattress on purpose? Like, you know, get all that stank in it?
No. Yeah, that's disgusting.
You're disgusted. Okay.
What's wrong with you?
You're disgusted by a dirty mattress. Got it.
You spend a third of your life on that. Why would you want to make it all stained up?
Oh my god. This is going to a very dark place.
That's like watching porn and then jerking off on your keyboard.
Yeah, that's I wouldn't recommend that.
No, don't do that.
It's just unhygienic, you know?
Yeah, I'm just past the barbed wire, the room to the right. Oh. Some gear in here.
Ow. I hear something in here creeping around. Freeze!
Weapons hold!
Never mind.
Oh, these poor little bastards, look what you did!
They were shooting at me. Oh, they were low level.
Yep, you're a bad person. Are you wearing those disgusting contacts?
Watch your mouth.
Disgusting. Ugh.
I wouldn't have hurt them without those disgusting contacts.
I just realized I didn't even come in with a backpack. Maybe I should take one.
Hey, here.
Huh? Oh, I didn't even think about that, yeah.
Broke-ass legs.
Fix my broke-ass legs. I seen it, didn't even cross my mind. Hey, I think we got broken legs fixed. Cool. Maybe now the head tremors will stop.
Your legs all fixed up?
Yep. You cocksucker. God, I've never... You know what? I walked into that one. I did. He's such an asshole.
Love you, Dad.
Love you too, Chicken Dad. You guys.
There seems to be someone left their sex doll in spawn.
It's so realistic and lifelike, isn't it? You just put on...
Feels realistic.
You just put on the VR headset and go to town, right? It's like, I'm gonna call you Holly Berry now. And from my point of view, you literally just put your hand in his ass, looting him.
Yeah.
So
yeah, no, I sniffed him.
Oh, okay. That's even grosser.
Yeah.
I still hear you breathing all freaking out.
Because I'm whacking.
What are you missing? Arms and a leg? Something on the hill over there.
I missed it.
Oh, it looks like he got you.
This is why Reddit hates you.
Oh. I hope that was the blacked out leg too. Get fucked.
No, it was the bugged one. Now it's blacked out.
I fixed it for you then. I'm like a doctor. I'm a field surgeon.
Whole body red.
Whole body red. Oh no. Don't you asshole. Damn it. You got both legs somehow.
I got both with one shot.
Yeah, both of them went red.
Makes sense. Good spot. I like to watch people coming from the other side here.
Where's the nipple part of it? Nipple rock. That's the one I want. Okay, I'm fat.
I think it's at your mom's house. Got him.
I walked into that one, didn't I?
There's the guy way across. I don't see anyone. Okay.
That's fucked up too, because I didn't even pull the pin. I just pulled it out in my hands, and you can hear that.
I can get a shot on him here.
Why does his gun sound so fucked up for me?
With the headshot.
I killed him. PSO SKS greater. Sorry. Forgot a suppressor again. I don't care.
I didn't mean spine. I meant dickhead, by the way. But
I don't know any of these
callouts. I'm just going around for the flank underneath sniper scab.
Someone's at the cabin shooting at scabs. I'm just going to rush down in there, I think. I don't know. I'm dumb.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Yeah, someone's popping shots at me. He's a horrible fucking shot, though. My God. What the hell's shooting at me? They're over by those, like... they're over by those log piles still. Killed a scav. I think they might be on them rocks. I'm not sure.
Don't see them.
Where are you at? You creeping up over there by the wall, or?
Nah, I'm on that big rock by our spawn.
Oh.
That overlooks this whole lumber yard. If they come and push towards you, I should be able to see them, unless they hug that,
Oh, they're coming. They're hugging the rocks.
I'm gonna push down.
They're over by the three little cabins with the safe in them. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pushing down there.
Where you at?
In the woods.
Better worry about those bears.
Killed a guy.
Killed a guy by the cabins. He's down. He was geared too.
Roger. I killed one on Dickhead Rock.
Yep. I think there's still one more by the triple cabins. There's like a squad over there.
It might be. Yeah, there's another squad on the Dickhead Rock overlooking those cabins.
Oh,
that's where I killed
the
one.
The fucking sniper rock? Oh, shit. That means they can see me. I'm just hiding in a bush right in the middle of the lumberyard.
I killed his teammate.
This is awesome.
Over here. So it's just the guys between you and me now.
Where are you at?
Yeah, on the rocks.
What the hell is sniper rock? Oh, the one by the beach?
I got him, Dad.
Thanks.
No, that's beach rock. Dead.
Good job,
the one
Chicken
I'm on
Dad.
Is dickhead.
I've never heard these callouts before, okay? You're talking dick this.
These are callouts that good players have
he's
been
like,
using since Alpha.
He's like, this is titty rock, this is dick rock. Like, okay.
These are Alpha callouts, motherfucker.
Did you make sweet love to him, or what?
I feel like there might be another guy around here. Oh, I thought I heard something before you started running up.
Now I know you're lying. You don't hear shit in this game. You just die.
You want that suppressed AKM?
Nah, take it. I kind of just wanted to try zip. I came in with a cheap bag. I see him.
It was a scav. They killed him.
I just killed the guy at the rock pile. Couldn't help it. It was easy shot. Okay. Or, I mean, not the rock pile, the wood pile.
Yep, I got you.
Yeah, watch out your side there. Somebody's up on your penis rock.
Yeah, I crossed the road already.
Yeah, yeah, I'm kind of behind you. Sort of.
Yeah.
I'm creeping. All right.
I think someone may have just run over to the bulldozer.
Someone's crossing the street now. I just killed him. Wow, he had a VSS on his back. I don't know who he was. He went for the dead body that I killed.
Yep. How'd that work out?
Hey, he did. Thank you so much, man.
I think we did it, Dad.
I think we did it too, Dad. I think we actually killed an entire raid. Let's get the hell out of here now.
I just heard a grenade. Oh, that's you.
You talking? No, it's not me. I wouldn't do that to you.
Ah, stalker!
You heard me pull that pin from that far away? This game is fucking broken. Comtac. Jesus.
Comtac,
that's
brother.
That's stupid. I'm not wearing Comtacs. They're AIDS.
Well, I don't have any grenades.
Ah! God, you're such a wiener. You hit my leg. Dude, why the leg?
Scavs taught me.
Oh yeah, you are floating above the tree. That's
like relatively covered.
That's
here.
Actually not bad right there. Your laser gives you away, but if I was just cruising around and you were holding still, yeah, you would definitely fuck me. I'd be on top though, just so you know.
You have never been on top when we fucked ever. Let's be honest, there's not a bed in the world that can hold that action.
Yeah, the bed would break instantly. But that's just hot, you know? That's passion. The passion of the chicken cotton.
Yeah. That's sacrilegious as fuck.
I see a little head. Yeah.
Did you see it go?
Yeah, he's gone. The head went.
There's no lights up here.
I see an overweight scav.
I see a guy.
Oh. We did at the same time.
Oh. Yeah, but you were rude about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I have to be. Boring.
I'm not about that life.
Someone dropped some shit over here. Ah! You fucking dick. Both legs are red. Both legs are at zero, but somehow not broken, and they're in pain. Nope.
You want to fight yet?
Where'd you go? In the warehouse?
I don't know. If you come in here, you're dead, brother.
Nah, I'm already in. Nope, nope, nope. We're playing ring around. Oh, I'm behind you now. Haha. Any key over here?
You win. Run, check. What spawns
are
there?
Never there, man. Fuck. That's the 110 key for the other safe, but it just never spawns.
The scav gave me the finger.
Rechargeable battery. You need those for shit, I think.
Yeah. Hey, there's a WT rig. Oh, fuck!
Are you...
Oh, he hurt me good, Cotton. He hurt me good. Mm-hmm. Those ain't these guys as a bandage, do they?
I got a Samoa here.
I'm not gonna make it.
Actually I have a drink. Singular bandage. That's all you get.
Give it to me.
Here, it's right here on the ground.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna take
that. I'm still bleeding.
God damn it, here.
I'm bleeding from my stomach and my ass.
Here, take that.
Can't take
that. It's all I got left. It's only a little bit left on it, too.
What the fuck? All right,
can you kill me? I don't know where my extract is, and I don't want to go to it.
I missed. I'm trying to
why
just
do people watch you?
I'm trying to freehand no scope the head.
Okay.
Okay, I'm missing.
You're literally.
Wow! Okay. No way! Your face is full of blood.
You're just bad.
How much life do you have right now?
Game looks fine.
This is horse shit.
104.
You know, I don't even want to kill you now. I shot you in the head and you're not dead. Bullshit. We should be able to use this one. Oh, wait. We should be able to use the one by boilers over here. Come on. Ow! There goes a leg. God damn it. Hang on. I have a splint. No, that doesn't work on the black leg.
Come on, bro.
Don't you come on, bro, me. You said you got two bad legs? Oh, wow. One bullet to the leg and you died.
I had like five.
Oh.
Team killer.
I'm gonna come teabag you. Hang on. I can't get your dog tag, unfortunately, but hang on. Yeah, there we go.
That's fine. Enjoy your walk to extract.
Hey, I made it.
Don't do it, cocksucker.
I wouldn't do it. I was just looking at you. You're so beautiful.
Don't look at
you
my legs, you corksucker.
You're like carved. You're like a Greek statue. Look at you.
I don't like you. This rock here is called Ian.
And that's Ian?
Yeah.
Well, the MP5's at the cabin, so I'm going down. Yeah, hang on.
Yeah, let's kill it.
Let's kill it. MP5 is down.
Oh, is that him?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one behind the cabin. He just shot me, you dick. He's in the trees behind the cabin.
He's dead.
I lit him the fuck up. He wouldn't go down. Is that you looting him? Okay. I'm going right if you go left.
Oh, he's a hatchet.
Oh, shit. Oh. Sorry. He was coming right for me.
I was going to have sex with
it. I totally just panic snapshot him. Well, you could still have sex with it. It's still warm for at least 3 hours.
Aim locked in.
Yeah, totally aim
what
locked
level
in.
Was it? You're a bully.
Is he like, what, 2?
10. Oh. Oh, shit. There's a guy behind you.
I hate you so much. Somebody wanna call me.